Gambino was, in my life, a person that I met many times through my father, many, many times, and was treated as you would treat a grandson. And I treated him like he was a grandfather with respect. He and my father were very close from when my father was a child.